Fantastic! You've got pole position!
With qualifying finished, it's time to remind ourselves once again of our top three. Smith, Chadwick and Sergio Pérez. so many eventful races here in Barcelona over the years. Do you remember Max Verstappen's first win on debut for Red Bull here in 2016? 2 years before, we had the dramatic coming together of Hamilton and Rosberg going towards Turn 4. There's always a treat in store as we head back to the Circuit de Barcelona, Catalunya for the Spanish Grand Prix. So with the race not far away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Smith lines up on pole position, and Jamie Chadwick completes the front row. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Perez, Sainz, Verstappen, Russell, Leclerc, Hamilton, Norris, Stroll, Oscar Piastri, Ocon, Magnussen, Bottas, Sargeant, Gasly, Hülkenberg, Joe, Ricciardo, Tsunoda, Albon, and Teo Porcher. With preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track.
After the points finished last race, let's aim to keep that momentum going. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. out the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Well done. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 10.2 seconds. Okay, we're approaching the pit window. You're going to be on stop. OK, we're boxing this lap. Give us the best in lap you can. Back into the race. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Jamie's coming in for a stop. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 6.1 seconds. Okay, the gap behind is 12.7 seconds. Okay, we're looking at some gearbox wear, so try to keep the number of shifts to a minimum, please. tonight. That's a new fastest lap of the race. Five laps of fuel remaining, five laps of fuel left. Got enough fuel for three more laps. Okay, final lap. Let's go. Final lap. Oh, superb driving. That is the race win, my friend. Well done.
Another Spanish Grand Prix is over, and what a special race it was. So, Natalie, what do you think helped them deliver this result?
I want to know if that was as easy as it looked. An absolute masterclass today.
Welcome then to the podium, our top three drivers. What a great effort from them today in a very difficult race. So let's review the updated driver standings. Smith increases their championship lead. Let's focus on the driver of the day. Natalie Pinkham, come on, who do you pick?
I have to give it to Smith.
Let's move on to the constructors. The owner driver's team move to the...
Handled that well. Thank you.